Welcome to BJM's Got Talent. I'm your host, Paige Arnlein, and the winner of this will be going to Coffee House. Let's meet our judges. Randy. Simon. And Paula. It's day two here at Coffee House Auditions, and so far, no one's made the cut.
Man, we're totally gonna win BJM's Got Talent. This group right here, we got raw talent.
We're going to Coffee House.
Woo!
What's up?
Who are you?
Triple threat.
Yeah. Woo! What will you be performing for us today?
Bust a move.
Oh yeah.
Bust it.
Fellas, try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like he was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance, but then you ate so much you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes the groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move.
Triple threat! So, do we make it a coffee house?
No.
Why not?
What is this?
What? Oh, man, how could you not?
All right, here comes Triple Threat. Let us know how you did. Hey, you guys.
Hey, girl.
So, what did the judges think?
You know what? I thought we did really well, but obviously the judges don't know what talent.
They don't know what they're talking about.
No.
What's the name of your act?
DJ Diddles.
People like you, I want to punch in the face.
We're Wilson Phillips
Revamped.
Revamped.
We'll be like 2 blocks.
And we're gonna kill it at Coffee House.
Yeah. Hey ladies, how y'all doing?
We're doing so good right now. So
welcome to BJM Pep Rally. What you gonna be doing for us today?
We're gonna sing.
Hi, hi, food it. Sorry, girls, I just wasn't feeling it. It's gonna be a no for me. Sorry.
It's a no.
That had to be the worst audition I have ever seen in my entire life.
What? You didn't like it?
All right, next we have Wilson Phillips revamped, and the ladies are gonna come in. We'll see how they did. Ladies?
They didn't like it!
What?
They didn't like it! I'm good, I swear! I'm performing to be a star!
Oh, I don't know about that. Okay, ow!
I actually think that if I did this by myself, I would have made it, so. I think I'm being held back, so.
Good afternoon, judges. Here's our act for Coffee House. We are Brent Gaudette.
To be honest, I felt embarrassed just watching that.
Let's see how they did. What'd you guys do?
You know, I don't want to talk about it, okay?
I'm back.
Didn't we just see you before? You look kind of familiar.
Nope, this is my first audition.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Yeah. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick a lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
Dignity.
It's a yes, big time.
Are you too blind or just stupid? That was awful.
You cold, man, you cold.
I can handle this.
Are you fucking kidding me? This is the best fucking performance probably seen all week. I own this shit. This is my show. I should be on this shit. What the hell is your problem? Like what? You think, oh, I'm so cool. I'll just have a straight face. Oh, I don't like you. You are a fucking asshole.
Next, we have 25 cents. Let's see how he did.
Oh man, that was cool.
How'd you do?
Obviously not good. Damn, girl, you fine. I don't see a lot of girls. Do you rap, girl?
Really?
It's
whack. It's whack.
Oh. Yeah, no shit, eh?
Respect, bro. Respect.
Okay. Oh. Any other thoughts?
Simon is a bully.
Yeah, man, he totally is, dog.
Obviously, there's been some trouble with the judges. And the acts just keep getting worse.
This is BJM's Got Talent, not Marion Graham's Got Talent.
In the Commons, people are nervously getting ready. Hi, I'm sitting here with Brittany as she's preparing for her audition. What do you have to say about it?
I'm sorry, are you trying to have a conversation with me or?
I'm sorry, do you think this actually looks good?
Let me tell you something, I'm here to win it. Ciao.
Hi, my name's Brittany, and I'm a star on the rise. See you at Coffee House.
What's your name?
Brittany.
What will you be doing for us today?
Singing you a song.
Okay.
Here you go. And crap, sorry, no, it's good. Just a second. And
well, what wait, stop, stop.
No, just let me sing you something else.
Just stop.
I can do this.
No, you can't.
I'm in it to win it.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
Just leave.
Paula?
Sorry, sweetie.
I can't believe you guys. Randy? That's what I'm talking about. You got it.
So our next contestant, Brittany, star on the rise, is coming out, and let's see how she did. Brittany!
No, I don't need this.
Hey, come back.
No.
Give me my microphone.
Get that camera out of my face.
Hey, how's that golden ticket? Is it shiny and beautiful? Oh, you didn't know, because she didn't get one.
With this wig and these glasses, they won't know who I am. They can't stop me from auditioning more than once.
I know this guy. I've seen him before.
No.
That was actually really good, but you've been here 3 times already, so I'm afraid it doesn't count.
So far, no one has made it to Coffee House. Outside, we see one hopeful contestant, hoping that he can impress the judges enough to get a golden ticket. So what's your name?
Luke Lear.
And what's your talent?
I'm a Dougie.
I'm Luke Lear, and I'm going to teach you how to Dougie.
Like, smooth, what? Can you teach me how to Dougie? You know why? Cause all the girls love me. All I need is a beat that's super bumping, and for you to bag it up and dump it. Get it.
Teach me how to Dougie. 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 Teach me how to Dougie.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my Dougie.
God, look, pure talent. I think he should be. Coffee house.
I agree.
You're golden, man. You're golden.
How'd you do?
Oh, you know, I did pretty good. Could have did better, but really, I expected to get through, so it's not a big deal.
You got the golden ticket.
Yeah, and that's, I'm gonna awesome. Win. See ya, Coffee House.
Make sure to check out the real talent at Coffee House on Thursday and Friday night. Well, obviously, there's been some.
What I just sound. My name's Brittany. And I'm gonna be your next.
Oh boy, that was bad.
Oh my gosh, why can't it start on the rise? Okay.
Hey, what?
Baby, the best way I can. I'm melting your mouth, girl, not in your hand. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. One more taste of what I got. I'll have you spending all you got. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
Okay, we're doing the cinnamon challenge.